Goldberg, and welcome to the Tom and Jerry Spotlight Collection. I've been a fan of Tom and Jerry since I was a little kid, because they're the quintessential cartoon comedy team in that slapstick tradition of great silent comics. The Oscar-nominated short Puss Gets the Boot first set the stage for their ongoing literal cat-and-mouse game that usually ended with that clever mouse Jerry getting the best of poor old Tom Cat. Now, the Tom and Jerry episodes included in this collection and the outrageous brand of humor shown here comes to us from a time when racial and ethnic differences were caricatured in the name of entertainment. Now, while humor may have been the intent of such caricatures, they also had the effect of revealing society's unfair and hurtful representations of people of color, women, and ethnic groups. Now, some of the cartoons here reflect prejudices that were common in American society, especially when it came to racial and ethnic groups. Now, these prejudices were wrong then, and they are certainly wrong today. With Puss Gets the Boot, we're introduced to one of those caricatures, Mammy Two Shoes. Now, Mammy Two Shoes had a key reoccurring role in a number of Tom and Jerry shorts and was an important component that made the interplay in those cartoons work so well. Her performance was voiced by black actress Lillian Randolph, who had played a variety of roles on television, radio, and films like It's a Wonderful Life. Now, Mammy is significant to the template of Tom and Jerry because she brings the human touch to the cartoon world, an entry point for the viewer. The fact that she is so definite a character, even though we really never see her face, is due to the acting and posing that Joe Barbera excelled at, the skills of the animators, and the of Lillian Randolph.
Well, come on, Tom. It's time you were put out for the night.
Removing Mammy Two Shoes from this collection would be the same as pretending that she never existed. The same is true for the other images and jokes that we wouldn't normally include in a mainstream cartoon today. So, Ms. Two Shoes, along with other elements that reveal the prejudices of the time, are presented here to accurately reflect a part of our history that cannot and should not be ignored. With this release, Warner Brothers presents the original Tom and Jerry cartoons and the original Mammy Two Shoes, all as created by Hanna-Barbera. These cartoons are some of the best animation of the golden era. Quite simply, Tom and Jerry remain one of film history's most beloved comedy duos. It's hard enough when you're live action. So for an animated cat and mouse to be as famous as Martin and Lewis or Abbott and Costello is proof that these cartoons are timeless and will probably be entertaining new generations of fans for years to come. Sit back and enjoy.
Oh.